So what does Catholic education mean to you?
Catholic education really means the unique opportunity to attend a school and a school board that encourages faith and spirituality as an important component to our learning, whether that's having the opportunity to have a campus minister like Ms. Porcello or being able to come here at lunch to the chapel to pray and come in touch with that side of myself. So I think that's very important. It's really a good thing that we have.
Catholic education means to me where you come together as a community and you pray and you're accepted in different aspects of your life, where it doesn't matter who you are one. You're a whole with everyone else. You could be in a different religion or anything else like that, but Catholic education is acceptance.
Catholic education means to me that there's a place where a person can discuss political and religious ideas, not only Catholic religious ideas, but any religious ideas, without being discriminated against or being challenged, without being attacked.
Catholic education means to me that I'm able to not only learn about different various subjects, but also learn about my religion. It allows me to learn alongside with teachers being able to guide me through my faith.
To me, Catholic education means growing my faith both inside and outside of the classroom. It allows me to develop as an individual along with my classmates, following in the light of Christ.